To Sydney Harbour comes the giant American flying boat Goober, under charter to the Australian government for a history-making flight, a survey of the Indian Ocean as an emergency Empire air route. And the Goober's pilot, Captain P.G. Taylor, is farewelled by Australia's Postmaster General, Mr. Harrison.
On behalf of the Commonwealth Government, may we wish you Godspeed and good luck.
So the Goober is off on the great adventure, past the whole sweeping expanse of the towering city of Sydney, a band of modern pioneers blazing a new sky trail.